What? How did that happen? I did not know I had so many goddamn archers here. I thought I had more cavalry. Quickly now? Get your buttholes over there. I need his general dead! What he's waiting for, but continue waiting, buddy. Because I got some puppies with your name on them. With all your name on them. Shit. Go, go, go. Wait, you guys can do that, and you can... No, don't yell. I don't want them routed. I want them to die. Yeah, I knew he was gonna run away, it's just... Yes! That's what I wanted to see. My dogs ate him. There we go. Now he is nothing. Alright, you guys get back and don't shoot my dudes. Oh man, look at these puppies. They're all like... Woof woof, bark bark. Yes, yes. Oh man, he's gonna... That unit is mostly going to get away. Oh, well, see, that's the thing, is that we got their general, so now that unit doesn't matter anymore. Rome demands victory from her generals. This army is no longer worth even paying attention to. It can't recruit mercenaries, and it can't do anything. We only killed 20 of their guys, but we killed the one that mattered. That's why you want to do those yourself. Because usually, if you don't, they'll run away. Ha! Get off my lawn, kids. Okay, so retraining, getting puppies, everything's groovy over here. As groovy as it can be, really. Which, let me just say, ain't that groovy, except you need to do that. We'll have to deal with this. I just wanted to make sure I took the British Isles as quickly as possible. There, you've lost your ancestral homeland, you bitches. Are you pissed now? Are you mad? You mad because you jelly? That's right. You mad because you're jelly. You guys are retarded because you're evil and I hate you. And I'm going to end my turn now in defiance. And oh, here it is. Here it is. The final battle is upon us. Oh, shit. Yeah, I know. You're pissed. Well, while that sacred grove is damaged, you guys didn't like it anyway. So, blah. And you guys are happy, so... blah. You guys are mediocre, so blah. Now you're pissed. Don't worry. Saturn. 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 There. Now be happy. Come on, guys. Can't we all just be friends? Can't we hang out and, you know, play video games and just be cool with each other? Oh, dickface. Dickface vagina penis. Yes, that was successful. Okay, rioting. Fucking hell. The masses love me, but they will hate me when I lose this thing. They wanted me to take a town called Dara. I don't know what that means. Okay, nice, but not nice enough. Fuck you! This is my leet sweet sauce. Don't mess with my leet sweet. Alright, so they're getting ready to take this. You guys are getting... Oh, yeah. I ambushed one of his troops, and he was all like, you know what, fuck that. Alright. We will continue on that tact of preparing ambushes. Can't do anything there. Not in the best of places. But we've got reinforcements on the way. can you pick up one of these idiots while you're here? One of these jackholes? Hey, look, more units. No, I'm gonna leave those guys. I'll take the Sam Knights, actually. And you. Forward. Alright. Hey, look, it's an army I pulled out of my ass. Leftovers. Casey Jones style. Leftovers. See, I told you I was gonna move these guys, even though I didn't need to. Out of my move, Saz.
Noble Master?
Noble Mama? I don't wanna look too far south. I don't wanna see it. Alright, let's look over here. Yeah, let's look this way. what's going on over here, guys? Do you have a bunch of peasants I could... No, wait, where's my peasant shithole? Where's my peasant fucking... There we go. Tarsus already did its thing with all that stuff. Where's their capital? Sidon. Alright. We're headed for Sidonica. Sidonsville. Sidonamon. I guess we have to look now. I'm gonna close my eyes. Squinting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stacks. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Okay. Decision time. Do we want to lose this settlement and the war and both of these armies, or lose this settlement and the war and keep these armies? This army is dead no matter what. There's nothing that can stop that from being dead. These guys, though, have a chance to live. And we could put them to use somewhere else. There's no way they're gonna survive. I can't win this fight. I'm sorry. They've got everything they need to conquer me. I know it's cowardly to withdraw, but I don't see the point in continuing to fight them here. I just simply do not. I mean, it was worth it when they were sending little one and ones at me. You know, one army here, one army there. But, yeah, look, they've got more coming, or I don't know where they're sending these guys. I don't know what they're doing there, but I don't have enough here. You know I don't. Everyone, come on. Quit. Don't. Look at this beautiful army. It will all be simply fucking dead. That simple. Dead. Just gone. Might as well just not have them. Imagine they lose this one, and have a big one here, and then they've got two full stacks, and then they can just take over the entire world from there with the remaining reinforcements from over here. I don't even think I'd lose that many. When you're this far outnumbered, there's very little you can do to... Yeah, this is not a good spot for me. Nope, I'm not going to do it. I can't do it. I have to withdraw. I've made my decision. I tried to talk myself out of it. Sorry, dudes. Caius and Tertius and Placus, not all really that great anyway, but I am bummed out about these fellas. But you guys are on your fucking own. We'll go take out our angst and anger on these guys over here, but, what's up with this? What you doing? Now, I could do silly shit here and go take Cyrene and cause them to double back or whatever, but that's pointless. It's completely pointless. This army needs to be somewhere where it can do some fucking good. I'm sorry. But it ain't doing anybody any good down there. So say goodbye to Lipsis Magna and Northern Africa. And our... Oh, hey, whoa! Really? Oh, fuck you. Really? Did you have to go and do that? No, I don't want to fight you. Can we just... No. I'm not interested. Diva... Ergulania? Well, if you're willing to marry a chick named Ergulania, I'll go ahead and let you. London is not pleased with our shenanigans. Yes, you guys are dying. Alright. You guys are pleased with our shenanigans. I'll just reward them. I don't even need to build peasants there. Oops. Okay. Alright, so we got some pissed off... Oh, what the hell? Is this whole joint just rubble? Nobody owns it? Huh. Well, I need to stop fucking around up there. I need to stay with what I've got there before I lose it. Yep, I'll take it. Okay, so apparently they're having second thoughts from here. Maybe they're thinking about going this way. Which would not be a good thing for me. Where's my scrappy army? Where did you guys go? Oh, there you are. I was all like, damn, fools, you disappear? Alright. So, we're getting very close. Hello. Can't see how a unit of skirmishers could really hurt me, so why not? The Iberian capital. You dirty rebels. Oh, man. I don't even know if we can escape from them properly. I need to go up here, but they're gonna catch me. Fuck. I'm not building a fort. Oh, shit! I know why. Get the fuck out. I don't need you. I don't want you. Alright. That's better. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys, but your fucking dead is dead. Let's go take it out on the Britons. Besides, you know, the more I have tied up down here, the less ready I am to deal with any possible civil war. Yeah, you, buddy. Here. Congratulations! You've defeated me in Africa. Have a billion peasants. I wish I could see your unrest right now. It's gotta be pretty big. Okay. Whoa. A spy and a diplomat died of regularness. Sexy face Scipio got a dude and some stuff happened. Yeah, cool. We built some stuff, we made some dudes. Britannian. And some poor bastard married some chick named Eurigula or something. Eurigulurgamug. Wow, that's a really nice bunch of dudes there, but I guess I need them there. You know, I don't actually need that guy. Ooh, they are not happy about that. Let's replace them with some fucking town watch. Can I please replace them with some fucking town watch? Peasants, something cheaper than dick face, vagina penis. You guys are not happy at all. Alright, well, newsflash, because we're gonna lose Africa anyway, Syracuse is not going to be our capital anymore. Dare I say, Corrales might be our best bet. I think Capua is the smartest choice because it's the traditional capital. Yeah, we're going to go with making Capua our capital. Congratulations. Capua. That's what you are now. You are Capua. It won't have much of an impact out here. Just move it up slightly. Well, Londinium's stoked. Like, dude, they moved the capital up, like, 12 feet. You guys hated me anyway. And, yeah, there's no point over here. You're part of a large empire. Deal with it. It won't be so large very long from now. Once these ones have fallen, if he can... Because he's going to have to trudge through the shit the way I did to take all this crap, and it's not really worth it if I'm honest. So, yeah, I think we're done. Oh, wait, I had a bunch of crud over here, didn't I? Yeah, I never decided what to do with him. I want to get these guys off my freaking lawn. How did you get over there? Whatever. Alright, so we're going to hold our ground with him. You're going to stay there ready for an ambush. We're going to try not to lose these fucking places. Damn, he's getting good. And I want you to prepare to go over there to help with the Irish embezzlement. That's what I'm going to call it. The Irish embezzlement. Oh, so close. And that's looking beefier and beefier by the second. Alright, so yes, I'd rather feel really, really, really good about my chances against Britannia than mediocre about my chances with Britannia and abysmal about my chances with Pontus. I've just given up. I'm sorry. They win. I surrender. You win. I'm not that surrendered. Here, I'll give you a counteroffer. I will give you. What was the name of that city that they're besieging right now? Palmyra? No, I don't want your cities. I want to give you one of mine. It's Lilybaum, right? Yeah, it's Lilybaum. I think. I really hope it's not something else. Oh, man, I can't. Maybe I can see it if I go down here a little bit. Yes, yes, just a little. This is one of the things I don't like. Lepsis Magna. I'm really glad I didn't decide to give them Lilybaum. I don't know where that is. Alright. You can have the fuck out of Lepsis Magna. And we'll give you our map info and a ceasefire and trade rights. Okay? No. They want nothing but my head upon a pike. And they will settle for nothing less. And they're about to get it. Disengage! Yeah, disengage the fuck out of them. I'm willing to let them kick me up and down here as long as I can get this army the fuck out of Africa! Get the fuck out! Alright, this will be his final escape here. Good stuff. Okay. Will you get in his army? Okay. Whoa, shit! Aww, motherfucker! You dickface! The town of Herculaneum has vanished beneath the ash of Vesuvius, while a massive tidal wave in the bay has caused extensive damage to Messina. Where's Messina? What? That says Messana, this says Messina. Zomaga typo! Maybe Messina is like a little town on the edge here. That's just swell, it's super swell. I don't have to do any repairs there or here. We didn't really even seem to lose anyone. Except for, you know, a buttload of civilians. You guys were just standing there watching like, holy shit! It's a motherfucking volcano! Oi, oi, Captain! Just a few more moves, sir. Very few. Okay, they are coming back this way. Or at least one of them. They're gonna try to pick me off. You can stay right the fuck there, douche-faced vagina penis. Hey, buddy. How you doing? I don't really want to fight this fight right now, so I'll save it. I'm gonna fight it this turn, I just don't feel like fighting it right now. This second, I need to take a little break, and then I'll be back. Okay, that's virtually meaningless to me. Ooh, yes, you, this way. Yes. Yes. Ooh. How you doing? Peekaboo, I'm on you. Damn, son. This really shouldn't be all that big a deal. Yeah. Yep, that'll be an easy one. Lost some money there, but that's not really that concerning. This is the most concerning to me, but by the time that these guys are a cohesive front for me to fight, I'll have them surrounded and outnumbered and utterly, butterly clusterfuckered. So, how you doing, Pontic Capital? Would you like some more? I have more. I have many more. Alright. Head over here and prepare to pick up half, then you'll go to the other place and get half more. Damn, look at all this trade going on here. Would you stop? Would you please stop? Stop screaming. I know it's bad, but come on. Alright, so break time, and then I'll be back, and then we'll fight, this fight. Wait, I can move these. Never mind, I can't move these navies. I already did. Okay, so this is the last thing we'll do this turn, and then next turn.